I had a ratio where I would allow myself to imagine the fantasy of winning about one quarter of the time. And the other three quarters of the time, if I was thinking about it, I would literally force myself to imagine losing. I sort of trained myself for the worst outcome, but allowed myself periodically as a little reward to imagine the best outcome.
John Noe, Hal Hickel.